In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to remove sounds from video on Android. The first thing you do is that you choose a listener app. For example, I want to use CapCut. Tap on CapCut. So the next thing you do is tap on new project and you select the video you want to remove the sound from. You add it. Now I want to remove the sound because right now next thing we'll do is you can see this option for mute. Just tap on mute clip audio. So when you play it, no more sound. And then you export it like that. Tap on export. That's it.